please. You got to help me.
I can't help you, mister. That's way out of my jurisdiction. My job is stopping folks from getting shot on these streets. You know that.
She's my wife. She's my goddamn wife. They'll do terrible things to her. You got to help me.
Maybe these people can help you.
Them?
Sure. Why not? Most lost and kidnapped folks are found by bounty hunters and such like.
Will you help? I'll pay. Handsomely. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, Allison is the sweetest girl. She's quite a bit younger than me, you'll see. But better that way for wives, I found. But they took her. The outlaws, I believe. Up to Twin Rocks. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you!
He sent you, didn't he? He sent you. Well, I'm not coming. I can't go back to him.
We're in love. Leave us be. Look, I'll give you all we have. It ain't much, but it's something. Just help us escape from here. Come on, please.
I'm not going back. Cliff, you swore. You swore I wouldn't have to go back.
They'll have to kill me to get to you. Come on, folks. Have a heart. Please.
Oh, you brought her back. Oh, Allison. Allison, I hope you're okay. I have been so worried, my angel. Oh, this is the happiest moment of my whole life.
Ain't that fine? You still gotta pay him.
Well, of course. Of course. My sweet love. My sweet, sweet love. Oh, it was just a big misunderstanding between us, you see.
I hate you, Terrence O'Dowd. I hate you, and I'll go on hating you till I die.
Oh, she's deranged, but so very beautiful. Well, she's been through a lot. Here is your money. Thank you so much. Come, my sweet. Let's head for home.
Well, that's quite something. Go on with you now.